Good morning, we're in Phnom Penh, Cambodia. We just arrived at the airport here. First we're going to get some ATM. What comes out of the ATM here is dollars, American US dollars. We're still in Phnom Penh here. These are the outskirts of the city. It's a little bit busy. I like these buildings. Nice cars. Yeah, very colorful city. Green, yellow, orange. Although it's only like 225 kilometers to Sihanoukville, it'll take us about 4 hours, 4.5 hours due to the traffic on the road. So it's gonna take us a while. We have a little stop in a nice restaurant. In fact, there are some more restaurants over here where all the tourists, they stop, all the buses, they stop for the tourists. So what I have here is a mango IPA from the brand Kingdom. Kingdom is a brewery, a craft brewery from Cambodia, which operates since 2009. And it's the famous, most famous craft brewery in the country. So this is a mango IPA. So I'm gonna taste it now. Yeah, it sure tastes like an IPA because of the hops. You get the citrus, the mango, like the name says, and it's very fruity. It has the bitterness, freshness, the tropical taste. So yeah, it's a good name for this one, mango IPA. Good stuff. For the food, I will have a peppered ham sandwich. This one. With tomato. Well, can taste the pepper. Goes well with the ham. Nice.
Hello. Hả? Hồ sọp. Gì về giờ mới vậy?
We arrived in Sihanoukville now. It's very busy, very busy. And we didn't find a hotel yet, so we're gonna go some other place near. Well, it's also Sihanoukville. There will be more nice hotels. Here it's only like they're building buildings, as you can see.
Hello.
We found a nice room in a bungalow in a resort. Very quiet out here, more quiet than out there in the busy city of Sihanoukville. This is called Otres Beach. It's not as touristic as over there. So now that I've reached my destination, there's one more thing I gotta find, and it's beer. And this is what I found. ABC Extra Stout Beer, brewed in Cambodia. It was not the one I was looking for. That was the Black Panther beer, but they didn't have it actually in the mini market, so that'll be for some later time, maybe tonight, maybe tomorrow. For sure I'll find that one. So for now I'm gonna try this one. Tastes like a stout, really. Like the roasted coffee kind of flavor. Creaminess. Kind of full bodied. Let's see what the alcohol is. 8%, if I see it right. Small letters. Small figures. Well, I'm gonna enjoy this one. Thank you for watching again, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.